Down in Wapanucka, Oklahoma, where I was born and raised, I used to take a moonlight stroll in the pasture where the milk cows graze. One night there, Miss Peggy was sitting up on the fence. I grinned at her, she grinned back, I could tell she had some sense. I said, "Real pleased to meet you, Miss Peggy. You look like a diamond in the rough." She said, "Shut up your fancy talk. Give me a pinch of that snuff." Well, I got to admit, I was a little bit surprised when I handed her that box of snuff. There was love in Miss Peggy's eyes. Snuff Dipper, Snuff Dipper, it's a story of my life. Snuff Dipper, Snuff Dipper, she'd make me a wonderful wife. So I courted Miss Peggy in the tater patch. I courted her in the sword of pain. I kissed her in the sunshine. Now you kissed her out in the rain. First time I kissed them snuff-stained lips was when she was sitting on a holler log. She had a breath on her that would stifle a Hampshire hog. I said, "Whoa, Miss Biggie, what a fucker. You really do know your stuff." She said, "You don't want no kiss at all. Stole my pinch of snuff." Then one night when the time was right, I said, "Miss Peggy, we all get wise. Two can dip as cheap as one. If we was to get that giant economy size." So we went to the preacher's house. I said, "Preacher, we'd like to get wet." He tied the knot. "Like her or not, she's yours till you're plumb dead." I said, "Here, let me pay you something. Reckon a dollar'd be enough?" He said, "Nah, just keep your money, boy. Give me a bit of that snuff." Well, I got me a level-headed woman. Now Miss Peggy's the sweetest thing in the South. Snuff running out of both sides of her mouth. Snuff Dipper, Snuff Dipper, it's the story of my life. Snuff Dipper, Snuff Dipper, she'll make me a wonderful wife. How's that for a low light of the evening?
Your teeth look so good.
Yeah.